Anyway, you just drop them pants now, mister.
What?
Take them off, Will.
Look, I see where this is going. Look, I'm very flattered. You're both very attractive girls, but my wife, whom I love dearly, is waiting for me. So I can't do this, okay? I'm sorry. Not gonna happen. No way.
I want you to make me squeal like a pig.
Well, what she doesn't know won't hurt her. Sorry.